Hello, and welcome to Bellin College. My name is Anne Wasmond, and I am the Academic Clinical Affiliation Coordinator in the Academics Department. I have been with the college for about 8 years, working in student services, administration, and with our Academics Department. I have been in my position as a Clinical Affiliation Coordinator for the past year. My role is to assist the academic deans, the program directors, and the faculty in our undergraduate and graduate nursing programs, in our medical imaging, radiology, sonography, and radiation therapy programs, and with our physical therapy program, with the overall coordination of student clinical placements. I work with the clinical agency partners to create education and training affiliation agreements, request clinical student placements, and complete the necessary compliance paperwork and requirements needed for the student placement. I also work closely with the students to complete all those required compliance items for the clinical agency partners. The clinical aspect of each program is an important part of the curriculum. These courses are designed to give the students extensive hands-on clinical experience in a variety of areas in their field of study, ensuring the students have the skills needed to be confident and successful in their careers. The students are given opportunities to learn multiple specialties and modalities. In the traditional nursing and medical imaging tracks, most students begin their clinical courses during their sophomore year. And in our 15-month nursing program, students begin their clinical experience around the third session. These courses build throughout the program's academic plan to give the students a well-rounded clinical experience. For our graduate nursing students, students are prepared with enhanced knowledge and practice expertise that builds and expands on the baccalaureate nursing education to prepare them for leadership roles in advanced nursing practice. The family nurse practitioner students complete 3 practicums based on their plan of study, if it's full-time or part-time. And our nurse educator students complete an educator practicum. We do contract with over 85 various hospital and clinic agencies throughout Wisconsin and in a couple surrounding states. The college is open and willing to look at exploring additional affiliations with clinical partners. However, we do need to keep in mind the licensing requirements of our faculty and the requirements of our students when those clinicals may be in other states. The college is also governed by accreditation agencies, and we need to review any affiliations with the partners and seek approval when needed. At Bellin College, we do currently place all of our students in their clinical rotations. We work closely with the clinical partners to determine the needs, place the students according to the requirements of a certain course or of the program, and we'll work with the students to see where they may have an interest in completing a rotation. We do place students in a variety of hospital and clinic settings and in various units such as medical floors, surgery, labor and delivery, pediatrics, neonatal oncology, emergency medicine, intensive care, general radiology, ultrasound, and physical therapy clinics, in cardiology, urgent care, in women's health, and in community and public health. Our courses are designed to give students a variety of patient care experiences, and when we begin to place students, we review the type of course they are in and look at the various agencies we have to complete that clinical. There are certain courses that students will be required to stay within an instructor-led setting, and students will need to complete those in groups where arranged. Those clinicals are usually in the Green Bay area. Students do also complete one-on-one rotations with on-site instructors, and these are arranged with our various clinical partners. We also need to keep in mind the program the student is in, and if there are certain requirements for them to complete a certain type of clinical, and if it's at an approved site. To be compliant with our accreditors, the college does need to keep have an agreement or contract in place with that clinic agency. Again, should a student have a new opportunity for an affiliation with a healthcare agency, the college is willing to work with that healthcare institution to determine if an affiliation agreement can be made and will seek a student placement if approved. We do try to keep the student's geographic area in mind when placing the student for a certain clinical rotation. We try to keep the travel down to about 60 miles or 1 hour when traveling to that clinical site. We have students who have completed rotations in the Upper Peninsula of Michigan, in the northern parts of Wisconsin, as far south as Milwaukee, and then in the western part of the state, and as well as the eastern part of Wisconsin. I hope I was able to give you a little information about the clinical aspect of our programs here at Bellin College. If you have any additional questions, don't hesitate to get in contact with one of our admission team members, and they will be happy to get in touch with me to get further information. Thank you for attending, and best wishes to you as you look to your future educational and career choices.